any message to your fans if they're watching?
You know, everybody, July 9th, they're going to see the new and improved Brandon Rios. Because the fact that this is the first training camp I ever worked with a strength and conditioning coach, and this guy is making it happen. And not only that, but Robert, you know, he's always behind me, and he's always does very well at his job. So I'm gonna. This is a new improved Brandon Bam Bam Rios, and everybody's gonna see that.
What's your background? You look like a football player.
I come more from the MMA world.
Really?
Yeah, that's more. But with Brandon, you know, again, the work ethic he brings, I can't say enough about it. You know, so we're really excited.
How would he do as an MMA fighter? Because he already talks the smack like nobody else. You think could take out like Fedor, Anderson Silva?
You know what? Whatever this guy's going to put his mind to, he's going to be successful at it. And that's the truth. Like I said, you know, in fighting, not only do you have to have a physical gift, but you got to know how to use it.
What's his name?
Chaparro.
What does that mean?
Shorty.
Shorty, yeah.
Why, is he short?
Yeah, he's short. We call him, his name is Israel.
I'm from Israel.
Él es Israel.
Israel Vasquez?
Nah. Israel Correa.
Was he a former fighter?
Yeah, he's a
former champion.
Yeah. State champion. ¿Qué agarraste?
State
in Pecker Box. Yeah. 10 years
ago.
He's
a good people.
My good friend.
Who's the best real Mexican fighter ever?
Brandon Rios.
El
Mexican, but it's
like...
Historia.
Chavez
is my favorite.
Chavez Jr.? No, Chavez. So there you have it. Bam Bam Rios, Urbano Antonio, going down July 9th. You won't want to miss it. For esnewsreporting.com, Belly Stick Back Reporting.